Today we are cooking two lambs in an unusual manner. Good knives. They cut anything, even bones. We're going to use these handmade skewers to cook these lambs on an open fire. Stick the skewer under the bottom rib.
Daddy, how long will it take?
These are young lambs. Maybe 2.5, 3 hours.
This is too long. I'm gonna get hungry.
There are sunflower seeds in the car. Take them to have a bite. Isabel, wine. Where I come from, people drink homemade wine from such bowls. To your health. Good wine. Is it tasty?
Use a knife to cut it.
No, sweetheart. I don't need a knife anymore. As wise people say, a man should avoid two types of people in life. Those who don't need him, and those whom he doesn't need. I want to raise this cup of homemade dry wine to all the subscribers and viewers of our channel. May each of you always be needed by someone. Here's to you. Good wine. It's roasted thoroughly. I'm going to make the cameraman's mouth water. Yummy! I love these crunchy parts. Meat chips.
You feed the kids, you feed the cat, and what about me?
Don't you want to sit with the guests? Come, I'll give you the most delicious part. Which one?
A leg.
Here you are.
Thanks.
Friends, take note of this recipe. It's not complicated. You could see it for yourself. It's easier than roasting the lamb on a turnspit. Juicy meat,